rent the Sony Universal Projector.
With calls from every type of end user looking for video projectors for every type of application, rental houses need a projector that satisfies a long list of requirements at a reasonable price. Sony's new Universal Projector does just that.
Dennis, that Universal Projector that went out last week, it's not coming back, so let's pull another one out of stock and get it ready to go.
Features like portability, ease of setup and operation, even by first-time clients, and the flexibility to be used in any viewing environment with consistently excellent results make the Universal Projector perfectly qualified to go out on any assignment.
Hi, Leon. That Universal is ready to go. Where do you want it sent?
That to go to the teleconferencing center on Ditmars Boulevard.
For centers providing teleconferencing and other video services, the Universal Projector is the ideal final link in the telecommunications chain. The ability to set up the projector quickly and easily in a variety of configurations, including a rear screen, gives the center the flexibility to tailor its facilities to the varying needs and schedules of its clients. Easy registration controls and built-in speakers minimize setup time. New bright tubes and a 180-degree viewing angle assures a beautifully clear picture that lends a dramatic effect to any business presentation.
We look forward to another solid year ahead.
Yeah, we have several in colleges right now being used very successfully in lecture halls. Since you're pressed for time, why don't you pick it up at the address I gave you? You can fit it right in the back of your car.
Besides its portability and unintimidating setup and operation controls, the Universal Projector has a number of features that make it a particularly useful educational tool.
I'm going to be the teaching assistant for this course.
When used in conjunction with a VTR and microphone, the internal speakers can function as a PA system. With this feature, and the choice of 72 or 100-inch flat, curved, or rear screens, or the wall, the projector has the versatility to go wherever needed, from lecture halls to labs.
Can we have the lights out?
The projector connects with any video or RGB source, including VTRs, video disc players, microcomputers, and live cameras. This makes demonstrations, computer graphics-supported lectures, and presentations of a variety of pre-recorded educational materials convenient for the instructor and effective for the student.
First, I would like to make a graphic presentation of our international sales forecast for 1983. Then I would like to show a videotape that our French subsidiary sent us.
The Universal Projector's contributions to effective communications also extend into the boardroom. Mounted inconspicuously on the floor and interfaced with a microcomputer, the projector draws attention to the facts. With full-color reproduction, 80 character by 25 line display, and over 600 line resolution for RGB sources, the projector excels in data display applications. And with one push of the button, the projector can be switched from RGB to line input. The projector automatically senses and projects videotapes recorded in any of the four international television standards: PAL, CCAM, NTSC, and NTSC 4.43.
Oh yes, if you'd like to mount it on the ceiling, I'll include the remote control unit.
In many theater and display situations, Sony's Universal Projector can be mounted on the ceiling and controlled using an optional remote control unit. The projector's long-lasting tubes ensure a continuous high level of performance without frequent maintenance.
This new aircraft will be in service in about 30 days. Just wanted to give you a brief preview of some of its features.
In the corporate or industrial training room, the efficiency and effectiveness of using video in training is multiplied by the large screen presentation of the Universal Projector. And since it operates on 100 to 240 volts and at 50 or 60 hertz, it can be conveniently employed in training rooms anywhere in the world.
Does anybody have any questions?
Oh, well, I'm glad you liked it. Sure.
No matter who the end user is, the benefits of using the Universal Projector are clear. For rental houses and AV departments, it assures client satisfaction with a minimum of technical attention and operational instruction. Its versatility and ease and speed of setup are big advantages for teleconferencing and meeting centers. And of course, the exceptional quality of its large screen picture is appreciated in many theaters, clubs, trade shows, training rooms, or wherever there's a need for creating a visual impact. Now that you've seen some of the many possible applications of Sony's new Universal Projector, sit back and see it in action. If you're watching this tape on a universal projector, the next section will demonstrate its remarkable picture quality. If you'd like more details about the features that make the universal projector adaptable to such a variety of uses, watch the third section. Inside this case is Sony's new VPH series universal projector. Universal because it can go anywhere, mount in any position, and project an exceptionally clear and bright picture on any viewing surface, including flat screens, curved screens, rear projection screens, or the wall. With a flat screen viewing angle of nearly 180 degrees without fall off. The projector is compact, weighs only 57 pounds, and is factory adjusted for desktop use with a 72 or 100-inch flat screen. It also has built-in brackets and a scan reversal plug for simple conversion to ceiling, floor, or rear projection mounts. Besides its versatility, this projector has a number of features that make it so simple to set up and operate that everyone can use it with universal success. Observe. Two built-in speakers not only eliminate the need for external amplifier and speakers, but can be used with a VTR and microphone as a public address system. Between the speakers is the connector panel. For use anywhere in the world, the universal projector has a switching regulator for 50 or 60 hertz and anywhere from 100 to 240 volts. It can be connected to a VTR with one 8-pin connector or with separate video and audio lines. PAL, CCAM, NTSC, and NTSC 4.43 standards are accepted and automatically sensed by the projector. All user functions can be controlled remotely by using a 14-pin CCQ connector to the VPR 722 remote control unit. The universal projector also accepts both analog and digital RGB signals and sync signals from a microcomputer such as Sony's SMC70. Computer-generated graphics are beautifully reproduced with brilliant color and exceptional picture sharpness, making even 80 characters by 25 lines of computer data visually interesting and easy to read. To produce this picture clarity and high resolution, Sony has developed F1.0 acrylic lenses with anti-reflection coatings and a double focus system. One focus adjustment for the center of the picture and another for the corners assures a perfectly focused picture, corner to corner. Behind the lenses are more new developments from Sony. 5.5-inch high-brightness monochrome tubes designed to deliver over 600 lines resolution for RGB and 400 lines for composite video. These impressive resolution specs are achieved by the combination of large diameter electron guns for higher resolution, new bright green phosphor screens for increased brightness, and liquid color filters for improved color purity. And these tubes will continue to deliver this high picture quality for an exceptionally long tube life. All other control switches are located on the rear panel. For quick, easy, and accurate registration, the Universal Projector has built-in crosshatch and crosshair test patterns. With the advanced registration controls, accurate registration can be done for any isolated part of the picture that requires adjustment without disturbing the rest of the picture. Line and RGB inputs can be selected. A blue mode switch makes it possible to select a black, dark blue, or light blue background for RGB inputs to maximize each frame's readability. Additional controls for vertical hold, hue, color, sharpness, brightness, picture, and volume are also conveniently located on the control panel. Sony's Universal Projector, with features that assure high picture quality, ease of operation, and versatility. If you are viewing this tape with an RX353 and want to see the Universal Projector in action in a variety of applications, select Segment 1. If you are watching on a Universal Projector, select Segment 2 for a demonstration of its beautiful picture quality.